Technology continues to affect the way we eat, but it can take different forms. For producers of baked goods, food technology creates consumer value. For example, when using ingredient solutions to reduce added sugar and delay the staling process, or by adding dough conditioning systems to help dough tolerate the baking process better. Shoppers may be more likely to buy a product if it lasts a week as opposed to 2 or 3 days and meets their desired health benefits. Everyone from baby boomers to younger Gen Z buyers are buying online, removing the impulse purchases from traditional shopping trips. Another technology influence on our food decisions includes e-commerce shopping. Within e-commerce, brands need to ensure they are clearly communicating key attributes of their products, so consumers can locate those products online when searching by attribute. Bakers can do this through clear front-of-pack messaging, monitoring different online systems, and utilizing keywords and benefits that help consumers find their products online. Thanks for watching Fresh Perspective Food News. Stay up to date with the latest food news by signing up at thebakerstake.com.